My English is terrible. But it's normal, I'm not English man. I'm president of the Bulgarian national organization, national union of the workers cooperatives. And our cooperative movement have old history from more than 120 years. But the new history started with the democratic changing in my country, and our first goal was after re-establishing the union to organize our contacts with the international cooperative movement, and our first meeting, first contact was with CECOPA. We expected from CECOPA to help us to show the experience of the different countries, because our movement was a little bit out of the everyday problems of the cooperatives in the international level. I mean, of course, the president, Yves Regis, who was the person which started the first contact, and he was very expressive. He was the person who gave us very, how to say, optimism for our future, because the cooperatives in Bulgaria was pressed from the government. We needed to organize some democratic changing from the centralized to the market economy. And Ifrizit have meetings with some people of Bulgarian government, and it helps us very much. Ifrizit, of course, he was French man, but he spoke very well English and maybe other languages. But he said that the business English is the most terrible thing which he knows, because everybody speaks this language, at the same time nobody speaks well and nobody understands it. And I think that if Regis is one closed period of the history of CECOP, and we need also the same the person with so big personality like if Regis. Of course, now we have different goals. The situation changed in everywhere in the Europe too. But I think that all the memories for refugees are very important, very nice. CECOPA have his place in the future of the cooperative movement, because the worker cooperatives, I think the worker cooperatives are one of the kind of the cooperatives which have the people was more involved than the other in the other cooperative structure in the life of the cooperative, because the people in the worker cooperative, they are members and they personally work. And I think this is the best model for managing, for especially in the time of crisis. I think that the style of management and the life in the worker cooperative is in the future. I believe in this. And also I think this is more and more recognized from the European institution and the international level. I believe in the future of the workers' cooperatives. But to say, CECOP-CICOPA, it's necessary to more lobbying, to providing the interests of the producers' cooperatives, and this is the interest of SMEs. We need better contacts with the European institutions, especially because CECOP-CICOPA is international, but for me it's very interesting the field in Europe. And I think that CECOP-CICOPA and like CECOP-CICOPA Europe is also his very important role in this process. We also try to give our impact in this process. We organized in Bulgaria for many years our European Forum for Social Entrepreneurship with participants from many European countries. We organized the conference, we organized round tables. I think it's our real impact in the cooperative movement. And I think that we need more contacts, more events among the organizations, not only, of course, the lobbying is very important, but we need to know better one another. We need to have more contacts in the level of cooperatives and to create these direct contacts between the cooperatives. We organized in Bulgaria a cooperative cluster to help our cooperatives, our producers' cooperatives, in the business level. And we have contacts with, very good contacts with Italians, with Romanians cooperatives. And I think this is also the role of CECOP-CICOPA in the future. This was improvisation, as was already. That's all, maybe. Okay.
That's good.